The Niles Police Department is testing a new way to target a rodent problem. It's using feral cats. The NPD is working with a resident near Nordica and Oakton, located along a Cook County Forest Preserve, who's volunteered to provide food and shelter for the five feral cats. These cats will be released for a two-month trial. If they're effective, the NPD will explore expanding the program to other areas.